Greetings, travelers, it is I, SundaeOfDoom, here to wreak havoc on all that are non-delicious. And 0.9.1.1 came out recently, which fixed the comm stab and 300i maneuvering issues. Though, sadly, hasn't fixed the issue that the 300i is still pretty terrible to fly, or at least to fight against Hornets. And M50s right now, because the M50 teleports like no tomorrow, and the Hornet still has a lot of god superiority issues, like invulnerable spots on it where sometimes you won't be able to shoot any, you won't do actual damage to it. At least I've seen in the past.
Core system operational.
And hey, we got in a match. Sweet.
Battle Royale initiated.
And also, you might notice that the... come on, why does it always have to be a Hornet? You might notice that the... if you look at my old description, it said 13.1. Well, they decided to change it from the internal build numbers to the official numbers. So now it's, instead of being like that, it just says 0.9. Because the official one is 0.9. That's the official, you know, what they give to people in news reports and what they say to everybody.
You are approaching simulation boundary.
Yeah. Why can't that count? That should count as a kill. Or some points for leading him into an asteroid field. So yeah, that's pretty nice. Also, the Cutlass will be coming out soon, at least it sounds like it is. CitizenCon is coming up this Friday on the 10th of October, and CitizenCon is basically when they decided to start the crowdfunding. Can't see him. Scan him. Oh, that's buggy. Well, guess we're doing it out the computer. Why can't that count? Why can't that count as a kill? So yeah, there's the speculation that they're going to be showing a demo of the persistent universe, like a really rough demo of it. And they're going to be showing one or two commercials. Some say it might be the Cutlass, because they were showing Sandy Gardner showed a picture of it being edited, like a Cutlass in a video editing software, like Premiere, I think it was. And so, that's pretty fun. It's kind of depressing though right now that I can't actually... can't actually hit him. Ooh, that was close. Yeah. So, and then they're also gonna. They said in the most recent. That was weird.
You are approaching.
Has received catastrophic damage.
That was really weird. Seems like my. Okay. Never mind. Oh. having some issues because the controllers kind of, or the controls are kind of getting buggy. I think this is a buggy match, but so far I haven't crashed, and that's a good sign. Every other match I've gone, which has been good matches, have died out or crashed. But in the September monthly report, they said that the Cutlass has actually been, the lineup of it, as in the all the variants and everything, has been sorted, which means that we might be getting it soon. And they're thinking the Cutlass commercial and the Gladiator or the Gladius commercial might be coming out soon. It's pretty exciting. It's really hard doing it without a computer since I can't even use missiles, and he's a missile breeder, which is what I call a Hornet, because all it feels like is they breed missiles. Let me see if that fixes it. Sometimes going to the menu fixes it. Sort of worked. Not really. At least not really the way that I should have. But it's okay. So I'm really excited for Citizen Gun. I hope it's a good one this year. After me, of all people to go after. Like, there's a weak Hornet right there, nope. I wish those kills counted. The way it could work is that maybe they're targeting if they're targeting the person and they crash, then it can count as like a little point boost for them. Or for whoever. Oh, come on. Wherever. It's an M50. Of course it is an M50. It's an M50 that can't be. There we go. The controls are going wonky. The flight, like the targeting, is totally crud. Oh wow, this is definitely a weird one. Let's see if there's any. I don't know if it was. Could be that I switched the. Some of these things. Next target. I guess I reset my keys for some reason. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like the game just breaks so easily. Yeah, like now I can't even. There we go. Like it's not. Sometimes it doesn't even switch to the same to the next target. Let's go for some direct. Let's see if we can take him out. Get some points. Like how it's like flavor of the month. Now the M50 is broken. Hornet's still broke. Like Hornet's still overpowered with the gimbal, but they can't hit M50s. But the M50s can hit everything and teleport. So it's just like, what's going on? See, in my old videos, I used to do sneak attacks and stuff, but a lot of times I'm finding that my sneak attacks don't matter anymore. Like, you can't. It used to be where I'd hide behind something, and then they would have to come out and merge, and I could get a good cockpit shot, but there's no more cockpit shots. They've got rid of them. So, which is a really big shame, because it was nice being able to just snipe at a cockpit, and it'd be a bit weaker than the rest of the ship, but it makes sense, it's glass. It's hardened glass, but it's still glass. They've confirmed that it's not actual, like, metal glass. So it made sense that if you had a good precision, you could actually hit the cockpit, which is some major damage to it. You'll also notice I'm only using two weapons just because I just give it up using my center gun. It doesn't do anything, and all it does is take up more time when I have to keep reloading these crashes. Just like great. I have to bother putting the ammo and everything on it. It's just like I don't want to bother anymore. Let's see if I can cut there. Go this way. Oh, I'm right next to it, but the missile doesn't. The fact that the missiles don't that the missiles go for the instead of going for the obvious target that like they're so close to getting to, they don't go after. That was nice. They don't go after the actual.
Achieved missile lock.
Okay, that was nice. I mean, not so nice for them, but you know, pretty interesting. Oh, I'm a third. It's okay. But if a missile's going near it, it should go after the nearest target still. Like, it's just because a flare pops out of the side doesn't mean that it should be going towards the thing. It doesn't make much sense. Like, like, in real life, you have to spam thousands of, or not thousands, but like, I think it's like 6 to 9 flares to make sure that one of them catches on the missile off guard. You have to do it very, you have to get it out of there as quickly as possible when it gets to a certain threshold. Like the missile gets to a certain distance away from you. Jump works at your service. So, core system operational. They'll work on it. I know CIG will work on it. It just feels, because I play it a lot, because I want to, you know, get some good videos out to show off like what's going on with the new patches and everything. You feel a little bit more struggle in playing the game. Because normally I would, if I was waiting for a game to hurt, like to get fixed, I'd just not play the game. I did that with the Star Citizen beginning. I just didn't play the game. But now I have to record videos for it, you know, because I really like playing. It's not just because I want to record, but I also really like playing the game. I just really want to get better at this, because I like the new system, even though I still hate that they have the old dead zone right here, which means that, like, it takes me to move my mouse this height to get there. I'd rather have no dead zone. I only fire from this little cross that's there. That little cross that you see, I only fire from that. I'd rather have that than be able to shoot gimbal weapons like this. And also, they should definitely give a good buff to the damage and possibly the energy consumption to fixed weapons, or cooldown to fixed weapons, so that it helps and give, like, it actually put more stuff. Cooling and heating issues on gimbal weapons, just so that it can stop basically all this spam that the Hornets do. Basically, all they do is spam all their weapons at once, and they do it for continuously. Like, they shouldn't be able to do that without damaging their own weapons. I don't know why he's not flaring, but I'll keep hitting him. Yeah. I told you, because he wasn't using flares. That was a weird match. This is a weird match. I think I lost. I don't even know what place I was in. That's probably third. Well, that's one way to end a buggy match, just with a very buggy screen. Later days, everybody.